Killing her ex, that's a bad idea. Writing Kill Bill and releasing her critically acclaimed sophomore album SOS earlier this year? That's a great idea.
Money, nobody gets me like you. How am I supposed to let you go?
SZA is the lead contender for the 66th Grammy Awards with 9 nominations. She earned nods for Record of the Year, Song of the Year, and Best R&B Performance. SOS is also up for Album of the Year and Best Progressive R&B Album.
Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face.
And just like at the box office, Barbie will be seen and heard at the Grammys. Music from the hit film's soundtrack earned 11 nominations, including nabbing 4 of the 5 slots in the Visual Media Song category.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be ten.
And yeah, that includes I'm Just Ken.
I'm Just Ken.
Ken aside, if there's an overall trend in the 2024 nominations, it's that female acts outperform their male counterparts.
It's me, hi.
The majority of leading nominees are women and include superstars like Taylor Swift, Billie Eilish, Miley Cyrus, and Olivia Rodrigo. In both the Record and Album of the Year categories, the only man represented is Jon Batiste. Phoebe Bridgers racked up the second most nominations with 7. 6 of those nods are with her band Boy Genius, nominated for the first time for Record of the Year, Album of the Year, Best Rock Song, and more.
Love you with no compromise.
Victoria Monet ties Bridgers for the second most noms with 7 as well. Monet is also up for Best New Artist. Competing alongside her will be Gracie Abrams, Fred Again, Ice Spice, Jelly Roll, Coco Jones, Noah Kahan, and The War and Treaty. The 2024 Grammy Awards will air live February 4th.